If you're a cop, a teacher, firefighter, steel worker, a miner, you pay double that federal tax. It's just wrong. But this year, the American people won. Now big corporations have to pay at least a minimum tax of 15%, at least. The days of billion-dollar companies paying zero, they are over in America.